Praise the Lord, everybody. It is Courtney underscore HI back with another video for you all today. Today, I am going to be doing my signature slick back look. I know you can't tell right now. With a twist using my absolute favorite African Prime Moisture Miracle products. As I mentioned in my previous video, the one thing that is missing from this collection that I really, 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 really would like is a gel. And then it hit me. There is something in this collection that's like a gel. The PreShampoo. So I'm going to be attempting to do this slick back using the PreShampoo as my gel. Being that wash day is tomorrow, you don't have to worry. If it's not gonna work out, I'm going to rinse it out. But I think that this might be the hold I was looking for with the PreShampoo as a gel instead of a detangler for detangler for before you shampoo your hair. So we're gonna get started. Stay tuned.
Maybe I succeeded a little. I jumped up from the floor to the middle. Think I want the credit, I don't, 'cause the glory ain't made for me, no. I know who sits on the throne, who makes the stage and writes the songs, and I know I couldn't do this on my own, and as much as I complain, I've seen more sunshine than rain, and I could thank my lucky stars, but that's not where my blessings are. No, they come from the Father's heart, not the sky, not chance, but truth is I'm not lucky, I'm loved. 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 Today I'm in a happy place, and I know it didn't happen by mistake. My heart, so I fall to my knees and I say that I'm grateful when every morning starts. So I don't thank my lucky stars, 'cause that's not where my blessings are. No, they come from the Father's heart, not the sky, not chance, but truth is I'm not lucky, I'm loved. Was part of your plan all along, so I don't thank my lucky stars, 'cause that's not where my blessings are. No, they come from the Father's heart, not the sky, not chance, but truth is I'm not lucky, I'm loved. Yeah, I'm not lucky, I'm loved. Oh, I'm not lucky, I'm loved. I'm not lucky, I'm loved. Yeah, oh, she is. Jesus loves me. Father's heart, not the sky, not chance, but truth is, I'm not lucky, I'm loved.
So I'm back, everybody. It's been around 30 minutes off camera. I swooped my edges. I didn't use any other gel besides the pre-shampoo. It was a little sticky, a little watery, but I think it did the job. So, got a silky on. I'm about to take it off so that you all can see if this pre-shampoo can double as a gel. Because I honestly think it might have did the job. I think. Honey. It did the job. It really laid my hair down beautifully. So you don't need a gel this collection. Although I wouldn't recommend piling this pre-shampoo on every day, it worked for me to get a pretty nice slick back. Probably gonna put some clip-ins in the back of that because my ponytail's a little miniature, but you're able to get a sleek look with a product that was not made for a sleek back style. It was made to detangle and condition your hair before you get ready to shampoo. So this is the finished results. Was gonna put on makeup today, but God had other plans for me, and that plan was based in laziness. So there is no face, just a beautiful, lovely slick back. If you enjoyed this video, please thumbs up, subscribe, share, comment, because I'm trying. I am truly trying to give you all content that you've been asking for, and I really do appreciate all who have subscribed so far. Thank you so much, and have a blessed rest of your week.